I had never defined what I wanted on my own terms.
We're sort of choosing a lower dose of pain right now that's creating a long-term dose of pain, and science is increasingly showing that something called experiential avoidance is really kind of at the root of a lot of problems.
Well, I think I'd lost myself in the search for love, right? I'd really...
So late bloomers tend to have more curiosity. They tend to have more resilience.
My advice around money and happiness is, yeah, in your 20s and 30s, bust a move. Be very focused on getting to that number. But once you get to that number, happiness is driven by other things, not an increase in your income.
There are definitely stories and mythology that this country has woven around Black men.
This is the cavalry, right? These are the leaders, the hometown heroes and local leaders that we are invested in to do this.
It's a survival mechanism to just be like, you know, worry the police.
Black men are among the most entrepreneurial, creative, and artistic people on this planet. What I see, as I see creators,
everyone is creative by nature.
I think first that success is personal.
And that's what our culture does these days. It sets an unusually high mark for success.
A great measurement for our life is to think about how we can be happy in the now.
What if everything we've been taught about money and making it is just all wrong?
What's worth more than this fear right now?
And that rising after failure is part of the glory of being a human being.